Whatever these things are, they're up top. Feeling irate? Try Anticleo's Nar Chocolectic Bars. Now with 3% real CCN 76 armory logs. Force. What? Force Phlogis Synchrotron Pistol? Huh. Functional. Untrained personnel must attend site safety seminar S023 before using. As a seminar officer is not currently available, recommend permanent secure storage. Ammunition. Ammunition entries not found. Current ammunition counts error. Please contact Volkova M and request that ammunition entries be updated as soon as possible in order to maintain our stock for security personnel. I guess that's a secret? I found out a secret? Acquire the weapon plans. The schematics for Orson's prototype would likely be valuable to Gladys. Mm-hmm. You've acquired one of the company secrets that Gladys was talking about. You could return to her to sell it or keep searching for more secrets. Alright. Plasma carbine? Hmm. 156 DPS. That's as good as this. This is a long gun skill. This is heavy weapons. 62 to 94. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this, actually. Just because I can't have everything. Hmm. These things are like above and below us. I feel like I'm in Aliens, only not as scary. Like, you're getting an impression that things are around you, but they're actually above. Okay, there's at least something there. Anton's 30 meters? 38 meters? Oh no, that's the end. The exit to get to Anton is there. Then we got robots. We got auto mechanicals here. Orson's lab discovered.
Everyone all right?
Okay. Could have blown that up. Oh well. That's noisy. Another one of those lenses. Seven bits. It all adds up. I checked these, right? So I got two things? Oh no, just one. Yeah, this one's broken down. Maintenance logs. Oh, nothing. Theft. Alright. So there's nothing important to find here? Let's find it. Hard to believe. I don't know. I've been in here, right? Yes. It's here, we haven't been. Here's the other things. All through there. Guess so. Oh, nope, there's one here. Sweet. I didn't realize it was even in the room with us.
We've got a fight on us. Nice hit.
So have they. That is the last of them, finally. You okay? You got heat? Got some heat around you. Nothing, huh? Alright. And then through here.
This place is smaller than a prison cell. Makes me claustrophobic.
We can stay outside the room anyway. Now you know what? Wait a second. Reloading everything. Anything good in here to find? Not really. I mean, I really didn't read. I read about plans. I didn't find plans, right? Roseway Gardens. And up in here. Alright. Now there's another. There's a bay door. I want to check that, because I don't remember seeing a bay door. Probably walk right past it. Well, maybe we can't open this. Nope, we can't open that. Okay, never mind. That's fast travel. Now we gotta keep at least... Ugh. Jaggedy jaggedy. Let's restart a second. We gotta keep at least some plans for her. For Gladys.
Oh. It's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it?
You should be happy to see me. The outlaws got away with the research. I have your research, but I'm keeping it. I found your associate, Jameson. He's safe.
Jameson. I didn't do right by him, did I? Only cared about how he helped or hurt my research.
You know, there's more to care about than black marks and paperwork. We gave me 1250 bits.
Not in this colony, there isn't. Success here will get me to Byzantium. I'll have recognition, money, proper facilities. It's the only place to lead a life of meaning in this system.
Life is no more meaningful there. Less so, in fact. More empty.
I can't believe you're right. If I did, I don't know what I'd do.
You've been sold a bill of goods. I would refuse to play their game if I were you.
That's easy for you to say. You're not trapped like I am.
And who's keeping you trapped?
I honestly don't know.
I think you should think about it.
Oh, it's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it?
Your co-workers have been doing some off-the-book experimenting.
Oh, really? Who?
No, let's not tell on Vaughn.
Oh, it's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it?
He does seem like he's showing some remorse for Jameson, but still, I'm not convinced. I think he deserves to have his research taken away and given to Gladys. The outlaws got away with the research.
That's all manner of distressing. There truly is nothing left for me. I suppose I'm... we're finished here.
And I suppose I'll be leaving.
Please, just leave me to contemplate my future. Or lack thereof.
I think I might give Vaughn the research some. He's in here, if I remember correctly. Upstairs?
Toss ball is all about putting the ball...
I don't remember. Well, he's not in here. I'm trying to remember where the guy is. I guess downstairs?
The best way to win a game is by getting the most body goals.
Hold on, we'll find out for sure. I need to pick up a part for Roseway. Cleaning machine. Head back to Vaughn and let him know his experiment's been dealt with. Where the hell is he again? He is in here. Oh yeah, I remember now.
Any news? On that thing we spoke about? You know, that thing?
I love this freaking thing. Before that, I had a question.
Lay it on me.
You work in the labs?
As little as possible. I mean, yeah. I'm staff. Endocrinologist. We've been studying a load of raptodons hauled in from Monarch.
What's your company doing here? Have I asked them this stuff already?
Ask Dr. Crane. All I know is my bit, analyzing the raptodon equivalent of hormones.
Ah, an interesting scientific endeavor if I ever heard one. Which hormones?
Mostly they're leptin analogs. Raptodons have 4 different varieties. Concentrations vary based on the season.
Leptin regulates hunger. Designer appetite suppressants, maybe?
Byzantium's inhabitants could afford it, if no one else.
Hmm. Roseway seems pretty run down.
It was like that when we got here. I heard it had been shut down for years. But the toilet's flush and the roof doesn't leak. Much.
I have something else on my mind.
Hey, whatever.
I found your experiment.
Don't keep me in suspense. Did you get my stuff? I mean, not mine. It's for other parties. Buyers.
I don't have the option here. I've got it. It's all yours.
This is gonna make me so popular. I mean with the people who buy it, not by using it. Because I'm not.
Yeah, great. You mentioned a cut for my help?
Take this. You earned it. If you run into me again after all this is over, maybe I'll have more. Pleasure doing business with you.
Sweet. I had a feeling that was going. We've been getting a lot of experience here. Nice. Another 1875 bits as well.
Better days are coming. I can smell the money. Wait, no, that's Raptodon Musk.
Okay. How the hell do I get out of here? There we go. Skills. Get him to 50. Thank you. Says I have 2 more points. Oh yeah. I can't put it here, right? No, I need to break it up. Alright, leadership then. There you go. Bravati. Increasing the threat. Increase her health. 10% range damage. 5 armor rating. 10% melee damage. Extracting mobs in the field. Time dilation meter. For me, yeah, it has to be. I'm the only one who has that. Equips, swaps weapons and reloads much faster. Ability damage. Alright, let's... Oh, what would be better? Better armor or base health? Let's give her more health. And Max. He's got the health already. Increase hack skill when Max is in the party. 20% science weapon damage. I don't think that's going to affect the shrink ray having things shrunk more. I think it's just going to be the amount of damage you do with it, because that does damage also. Okay. Range damage, armor rating. I'll give him the armor. There you go. Sweet. The only thing left is to go back. Oh wait, no. Cleaning machine. Acid steeper. Where? Oh. This way. Tell me it's back somewhere I've been already. 300 meters that way. You're kidding me, it's back at the storage... Back at the storage facility. I missed it somehow. Oh, I missed that. Glad I remember that quest. You came, it's right here. 7200 XP just for finding that thing. Install the acid steeper. Now that you have the acid steeper needed to modify Sam, all that remains is to return to the unreliable and swap it out with the factory default sud steeper. Mm-hmm. So it looks like we're done on Roseway, believe it or not. There's not as much to do here as on Edgewater, it seems. Acquire the weapon plans. Wait. I have not acquired the weapon plans yet. How am I missing all this stuff? I'm glad I'm checking this stuff. Down there, schematics. kidding me? Oh, this? Oh, look at that. Phlogisynchrotron pistol manufactured by Force Arms Corporation. Detailed drawings of an advanced pistol. Revisions and comments are scrawled across the image in mostly illegible writing, except for the name Orson Shaw scribbled in the corner. The schematics depict a phlogisynchrotron pistol from brand named Force, which is not native to the Halcyon colony. It's unclear from these plans what a blah 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 does. Yeah, I didn't feel like saying that again. Am I overweight now? No. Detailed drawings of an advanced pistol. Revisions and comments are scrolled across the image in mostly illegible writing. And the acid steeper. Perfect for sanitation via deep burn sweeps. Deadly to all contaminants, not just microbial germs. Warning, part not tested in the wider market. License limited to black market usage. Not insured against user death or disfigurement. Mm-mm. Thanks for the warning. Now can we finally get the hell out of here? It's back to the unreliable. Sweet.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
Okay. Well, next episode, I'm going to be checking in on everybody. I'm going to be attempting to install the acid steeper, and then we're going to head back to the Groundbreaker and give Gladys these plans so that she will give us the, a way to get to... What do we want to get again? We acquired a lot of research. It was the... Stellar Bay. She's going to give us the key to Stellar Bay. Nav key to Stellar Bay. There you go. Instead of paying 10,000 bits, we'll just give her these plans. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we do that stuff. Thanks so much for watching, and always seek adventure.